I was raised by my mom in Riverside, California with three brothers. We must have broke 10 of those screen doors running right through them. You know, we played baseball, cowboys and Indians. We had BB guns, you know, kid stuff. My first motorcycle was a 1973 Mini Enduro. Man, that thing was fun. My brothers, my friends, and I beat that thing up like it owed us money. And it just came back from war. There wasn't anything we could do to kill that bike. And boy, did we try. The clutch cable broke for years. We never replaced it. We just pushed onto that thing and jammed it in gear and off we went.
Motocross during the mid-1970s was blossoming in popularity in the United States during this period, which fueled an explosive growth in the sport, especially in Riverside, California. On any weekend, you would see the mountains and fields of Riverside, California filled with kids riding motorcycles. The Japanese motorcycle companies began challenging the European factories, and the two-stroke, air-cooled, twin-shock rear suspension machines led the way.
We lived near the Box Spring Mountain in Riverside, California. It was the perfect place to go riding. You know, we used to go out practice, going around jumps, going through mud, going high speeds, and of course, popping wheelies. Man, those were the days.
In the 1970s, motocross high schools from all over California competed. The battles were vicious as each high school competed fiercely for victory. The league setup is in five different divisions with schools placed in division by the school size. The A division consists of Eisenhower, Ramona, Upland, and a combination of Emmett and San Jacinto high schools. In Division B, there are Montclair, North, Palm Springs, and Rubidoux, Alto Loma, Chino, Corona, and Riverside Pauley Makeup C division. The final two divisions consist of Arlington, Unity, Norte Vista, and Moreno Valley in one class with Garvey, La Sierra, Norcal, and Notre Dame in another division. Friday nights were the time when schools would compete on the big one-mile course, including a big downhill on the half-mile stadium. Raceway is the site of where these competitions were held, as well as being the core of where memories, tragedies, and friendships were born.